What was it like to play the Chinese team? Obviously, it's quite a strong team. And what does it mean for you to play the Cuba Cup? You know, it's such a big team event, and to take on China. What did it feel like?
It's a really good experience for me since it's my first big tournament.
And what would you say your main takeaways from this particular match? Like going back, what do you need to work on?
Need to train harder, and come back, try again.
Good luck.
Thank you.